Okay, welcome back, ceramic students. Today we are going to assemble our box. So I've got my six pieces here that have been drying for a little bit of time.